everyone, it's Aley, and today I'll be showing you my get ready with me for the first day of school. I hope you all enjoy. Please make sure to like and subscribe because that helps a lot. Also, I recently re-dyed my hair, that's why it looks a lot more vibrant, if you were wondering. And I had a few people ask me how I make my hair dye last so long. And honestly, I just try not to use heat on it. I rarely straighten my hair. Actually, I never straighten my hair. If you didn't know, my hair is naturally really straight, but I really don't like straighteners. I feel like they cause a lot of damage to your hair, especially if used the wrong way. So I curl my hair sometimes, yes, but that's about it. I do it on rare occasions, and I also mix two hair dyes whenever I dye my hair. So that's probably why. Okay, so to begin on the makeup, I'd like to say that I already put foundation on and I used this new foundation stick from Flower that I purchased recently. This is an SF5. This is the first time that I use it, but so far I really like the coverage. It's medium coverage and it's pretty buildable. And it feels really light and dewy. I don't really use dewy foundations, but I happen to really like this one. I applied it with my beauty sponge, something that I never do, because I figured that with a brush it would be a little difficult to, since it's not a liquid foundation. And then I concealed with my Camouflage Hard Candy Concealer, amazing concealer. It's so freaking good. Blended that out with my e.l.f. foundation blurring brush, which, great name for it. And I'm using the Essence Long Lasting Eye Pencil, my favorite eye pencil, especially for my waterline, and it is in Black Fever. I'm going to be using the NYX Happy Birthday palette, but this is such a beautiful palette. I will also be using the Too Faced Chocolate Bar palette, the original one. So to begin, I'm taking my fluffy blending brush and going into Milk Chocolate for my crease. Now I'm taking my Happy Birthday palette by NYX and going in with this burnt orange up here for my lid. I'm going to take a defining brush and using that. As you can see, both colors are matte. Now I'm going to take this brighter orange and I'm going to layer it on top of the brown in my crease to give it a little pop. Make sure to blend it very, very well. Now I'm going back to my Too Faced Chocolate Bar palette and I'm taking Marzipan, which is a very shimmery, light pink. Putting it under my brow bone with my pinky. I'm putting it on my inner corner as well. Now I'm taking the same definer brush and I'm just using that bright orange for my waterline. Now that my eye makeup's all done, I'm going to use the Smashbox Photo Finish Primer Water all over my face because I want to set that eye makeup and I want to get it ready for the highlight and everything else. Now I think it's time to finally do my eyebrows and I'm so excited to be using this product, because it is a brow definer and it has a spoolie. This is the Precise Brow Pencil by NYX. And if you all remember Ready Set Glamour here on YouTube, she doesn't make YouTube videos anymore, but she was obsessed with the Anastasia Beverly Hills brow definer, and I actually saw it at Ulta because I was working for a new brow product recently, and I was like, oh my gosh, like I should get it. I've seen so many good reviews about it, but then I remember how she ran out of it and she had this one, and then after using it she did not want to go back to the Anastasia one. I actually proved her point whenever I was at Ulta, because I swatched this one, then went to the Anastasia products and swatched the other one, and it was a lot more difficult to get the color payoff, which I find that crazy. So I just settled for this one and I'm so glad I did. It's like, it's so creamy, it's so nice, I love it. time for mascara, and I will be using the Rimmel Scandalous Eyes Mascara. I love this mascara. I'll be using the Rimmel London Natural Bronzer in 021 Sunlight. I've never used this bronzer before. This is also a new product that I got. But I've always heard such good reviews ever since I started YouTube, and I'm using my small stippling brush. For highlighter, I'll be using e.l.f. Blush Gems. And the Wet n Wild Illuminating Palette. Now let's not forget our wings. Gotta do those, of course. Again, this is a new product, and this is the VH Cosmetics Liquid Matte Lipstick in the shade Clara. And it's so beautiful. This instantly turned into my favorite color. Is fascinating. Y'all know how much I like the ColourPop liquid lipsticks, but this one, I don't know, I just instantly fell in love with it. But I'll be using it a couple more times, and I'll tell you my final verdict. This is the final product on the makeup. I hope you all enjoyed it. If you decide to recreate it, please tag me in it. This is super simple, but the highlight really, I feel like it gives it a pop, especially the inner corners and the brow bone highlight. I just thought it's like a super easy look for school. Now for a quick rundown of my outfit. This shirt is from Image, and I just have a caged bralette underneath that. I forgot where it's from. Then I have these jeans, and they're from Angel Kiss. You can see the rips on them. I have these shoes, and they are combat boots type of thing, short combat boots. And they're from Dillard's. Then I have my Steve Madden bag because Steve Madden is life and I love all of his designs. What else am I wearing? Chokers. This yellow choker is from online. Just Google yellow lace choker. This is my moon choker, and I got it on Etsy, and this I got it on Etsy as well. So my outfit is pretty simple and comfortable. These jeans are like super comfortable, but you know, also there's a bit of finality style. So I hope you all like it. Please make sure to like and subscribe for more. And I hope you all have an amazing first day of class. And if you already did have your first day of class, I hope the rest of your year goes much better. So goodbye.
Baby, what you say? I ain't here to conversate. Baby, I don't play. From Miami, causing trouble in LA. Rowdy, Tennessee. If I don't send for you, best not come for me.